guitar school was born, and Digging Roots was one of the first bands to play the Native Guitars Tour. So 11 years later, well, this is 11 years here, but it's 16 years total. Ladies and gentlemen, Juno Award winning Digging Roots, let's give it up. Come on, let's go!
Thank you. things happening up here. You guys doing okay up there? Are you all here for gathering? This next song is, for us, it's a medicine song. Again. And the truth of the matter is that as
finding in our community. We found like almost 300 babies first, and then the number kept getting higher and higher. And we really brought these wounds up in our communities, and we didn't really know how to deal with that. Just to let you know, right now, they've discovered all these little children that they found, and they're now, the number is over 10,000 Indigenous babies. So there's a lot of healing that has to happen. And there's this thing in Canada that they call reconciliation, which I think is pretty much bullshit. They talk about having allies and things like that, but really when it comes down to it, what they need is co-conspirators. We need people that are going to get into the dirt with us and start working towards that healing. So I feel super privileged that I get to travel around and make this music with my family. And as a result, we make this music for those kids that had their lives cut short. They never got to reach their highest potential. So we play music for them.
Sho-Shona.
And I think, you know, everybody, how many people are married out there? Okay, so wives, if you buy your husband a guitar, it's a really great thing.
I think this is Raven, everybody. Have you met Raven yet? I don't believe Raven thinks there's such a thing as too many guitarists.